I performed at a Catholic school, and they told me that I couldn't talk about birth control. And that is the only thing they told me I couldn't talk about. Which I feel like was an oversight. They said nothing about the N-word, so weird show. Perfectly normal show. But I just thought it was strange, like, Catholics, sure, it's a hot button, birth control. But that's not their only hot button. Why didn't they also say, hey, don't talk about gays, don't talk about abortion? Like, do they think that gays and abortion are just different types of birth control that they...
We covered that already in the blanket umbrella statement. We...
Just to be safe, I didn't talk about anything that it could be construed as birth control whatsoever. All I talked about the whole time was unprotected sex. That was it, just babies constantly, babies, babies, babies spilling, babies out of vaginas or otherwhere, wherever. Babies, the opposite of birth control. Uncontrollable birth, that was it. Nary a mention of a condom, which there's a lot to say. Do you know there are still lambskin condoms? I don't use them because I'm vegan, but other people, I don't recommend them for you guys either because it's made of a dead baby sheep. So it's necrophilia, pedophilia, and bestiality all wrapped around your junk. Sort of the worst turducken in the world, I think. Grosser even than regular turducken. You know what I mean? And where did that come from? Was it somebody's fetish? Like, I want to make love to you through a sheep. I hope you said sheet. I didn't. Okay. So, like, a live sheep? No, of course not. Part of a dead one. All right. And it's a baby. You have me at part of a dead one, okay?